Esselamu Aleyküm ve Rahmetullahi ve Berekatuhu.
Ve Aleyküm Esselam ve Rahmetullahi ve Berekatuhu.
Dear brothers and sisters, we are here this afternoon. Actually, we have been in the streets since Friday with all brothers and sisters, Muslim brothers and sisters, to stand in solidarity with Turkey for its democracy, for its freedom.
Assalamu alaikum. Brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here today in front of the White House in Washington, D.C. first to express prayers for the brave soldiers and civilians who paid the ultimate price to defeat the coup in Turkey.
I should like to thank you all. That is very much appreciated. And I really thank you for your stance with Turkey and with democracy of Turkey. Thank you very much for being here and thank you very much for being with us.